Today on the Beam channel, I want to talk briefly about how to start a project in Erlang. Most of my videos focus more on the Elixir side of things, so I thought I'd switch over to Erlang for today. When I set up a new project in Erlang, I like to set up all the directories that you normally would have. So the way I would do this would be I would use rebar's new command, this is rebar 3, and you'd say rebar new app, and then the name of your application, so in this case, demo app. And you can see here, it creates a bunch of files. An app source file, which will turn into the application file, creates an application and a supervisor, which doesn't have anything in it, but you can then go and add stuff. And it creates a rebar config file and so on and so forth. So the first thing I like to go into is the rebar config file. Now by default, it would look like this, really sort of basics, but I like to add stuff to it. This is sort of a very basic set of things I would add. I would add logger. Always useful, just like to have it there. Proper recon, which is Fred's excellent test debugging library for tracing and things like that. It's just always good to have it. In general, actually, I add a bunch of other stuff too. There's JSX, which is a JSON implementation tool, JSXD, which gives you a little more functionality over it. There are other things, depending on what my project is, that I might add some more parse transforms and so on. But you get the idea. And also dialyzer. So once I've got that, then I can actually start going into my editor and start adding functionality. And of course, that's going to really depend on what the application is going to do. So it sort of, it gets into the weeds a little, but that's the basis of how I would start an application in Erlang. It gives you the framework, and rebar has other new commands that lets you start up tests. Adding tests and adding other things that you might need, adding releases and so on. But that is the basics. And I hope that gets you started. If that was helpful, please like and comment. I love your comments. I really do. And I'm always looking for suggestions for new videos. And if I can help your team get started with Erlang, please give me a shout.